Have you been working an 8-to-5 office job for years and still have no savings, no emergency funds, and are still living paycheck to paycheck? Then you are here at the right place, and here we help you correct your mistakes and be financially wise. Hey insiders, welcome to our channel, Financial Insights, the place where you are always a little bit smarter and wiser after seeing one of our valuable videos so you can develop your financial knowledge. Don't forget to press the like button and subscribe to our channel. Make sure to watch till the end. Simply earning a lot of money is not going to help you become rich. If not spent and invested rightly, you will have to live from paycheck to paycheck and would not have any real money for actual use. Instead, it would be spent on unnecessary things. Pay close attention to all your spending and you will be able to see the money you are wasting on small everyday things. Sometimes it is the things that we hardly even regard. Often, we are just not giving close consideration to all our spending. Occasionally, we even think that we are saving money, but we are just wasting it in reality. These are just tiny and insignificant things, but those things can quickly add up and end up losing us more than we anticipated. So now, let us get right into it and become financially wiser. Poor habits to avoid. Most of the time, people are poor due to their poor habits. The small mistakes and practices we have may cost us a lot financially. So let us see what those poor habits are. 1. Poor mindset. First thing, did you know there is a difference between being broke and being poor? Being broke means being financially broke, but being poor means when you have a poor mindset. Earning a lot of money isn't enough if you are mentally deficient. Break out of it. Break out of that mindset, that needs to be the first step. Stop finding problems with everything and start seeing the opportunities. Don't be a problem seeker, but a solution seeker. When faced with a problem, find a solution to don't drag and make the situation more extensive than what it is. As the well-known proverb goes, failure is the step to success, and there will not be an easy way up, but you need to work hard, get up from where you have fallen, and rise again. That's the only solution. In short, change the way you react, change your poor mindset, and start finding a solution and not problems. 2. Debt, debt, and debt. Do not get comfortable with debt, which is another big issue many of you face out there. I will pay it back later is the mindset that's ruining you. Many companies these days are coming up with the ideas that let you buy stuff now and you can pay later. Basically, it enables you to be broke now and later. There is no way out, broke and broken. This might get a little bit harder because the debt these days does not come from borrowing from friends and families, but it comes in a name called installments and loans. You enjoy it for the moment and then you pay for it for the rest of your life, plus interest. For example, some people have six-figure student loans to be paid. Once they get the job, all the money needs to be spent to pay the loans plus the interest that have been accumulated. And there is no money left for other necessities. And for those necessities, they are again forced to take installments that need to be paid back. Basically, the cycle continues and ends up being trapped in the process of the debt cycle. It makes you feel better, but only for a short time. That behavior only causes you more harm than good. It pays to remember that the happiness we get from buying those things is not true happiness, and it certainly doesn't last. It's just a mirage. Number 3. Toxic environment. The internet is a fantastic thing. It gets you some real good supporters. However, we can't turn blind eyes to the negativity. Sometimes cyber negativity is more harmful than physical negativity. Now, you are made to be in a toxic circle digitally and physically. Mainly, it is because the internet has got people who are way ahead of you. You might not be on the same page, it might disappoint you. You become who you are with. So, when you are surrounded by people who are broke or make a wrong financial decision, you tend to be like them, may it be digitally or financially. So, when you are in this toxic environment, you become like them and it becomes normal for you. Take a different route and try to be with financially more competent people. I guarantee you, there will be hella changes. Toxic environments ruin you not just financially, but emotionally too. Number 4. Priorities. Making much money should not be your priority. Other things are more important than money. Time, like you, can always make money, but not time. Time in your hands is limited, and when you start valuing your time more, you can become rich because time is the most valuable asset you have. Put a price on your time and you will see how much money you are throwing away. The next thing is to know how to use your time efficiently. Time is limited. Don't keep working and working and getting paid less, but work less, but intelligent and earn more. Find a passive income. 5. Pay yourself. When you get your money, salary, or whatever, the first thing you do is pay your rent, bills, etc., etc. And then, if there's left, most probably it goes for your needs and the rest for your saving. However, before paying others and making them rich, you have to pay yourself to make yourself rich. That does not mean rewarding yourself, but paying you means the money should come to you. When you pay your phone bills, you are making the phone company owner rich, and when you pay your rent, your landlord gets richer. These did not make you rich, and these did not pay you. Paying you means you should get rich. The money should come to you. Only that makes a gain for you. Before making others rich, make yourself rich first. Only then comes the rest. In short, invested in assets, like investing in the stock market or real estate properties or business. This is where the money comes to you in double. Here, you get paid, not the bank, not the landowner, but you. Don't spend money on what makes you look rich, but keeps you poor. If you want to become wealthy, you need to pay yourself, not others. That is the main difference between the rich and the poor, and they first find money to make them rich, only then they try to make others. That is the first they invest for themselves. Becoming more conscious of how we spend our money is an essential step in improving our finances. So, take the time to reflect on the way you handle your finances. Try to find those habits that keep you broke and in debt and look for ways to shift that habit into something that will help alleviate your financial situation. These 5 ways are habits of the poor and should be checked if you ever notice yourself doing them. If you are on a quest to obtain wealth, these little things do matter, and if you do not take account of them, you will only have yourself to blame at the end of the day. Your financial merit is solely in your control. How well can you organize yourself to handle money? Do you still haggle with these habits? Are you prepared to put in an attempt to stop these poor habits? So guys, this is all for the day. We hope the video was informational and valuable. Hopefully, you have gained some insight into how your financial planning should be. What extra tip do you have that we did not mention? Let us know your thoughts in the comments section below. Thank you for watching, follow us on Instagram, and make sure to subscribe and check out our other valuable videos on our channel. See you soon at Financial Insights.